I'm Captain Lily Roth. Remember, this ain't no charity run.
We're safe for the time being. Now let me introduce... Don't think I'll be forgetting that.
Despite your best efforts, Beast Slayer, a splinter of hope remains. The very seed that brought my beast into existence. The Dark Ember. Never again shall it birth a life so magnificent as the beast. Yet a residue of that power still lingers.
I knew that already, somehow.
There's a pair of eyes I could never forget, if the tales are true. Now, I'm sure you've noticed that Lion Eyes Watch has seen better days. Our once bubbling township has, alas, become a brooding quagmire of gloom and despair. I blame the unrelenting weather. As you know, I am both a human. Now there's a sorry tale, more miserable than any.
First we hear that Nessa.
I can feel it. This land is crying out in pain. not up to that just yet.
Brian, and he wants me to be... Oh, God. Please. I don't know how I'm doing this, nor if I may again. Help me. Help us before he... Before...
Thank you. I'm not up to that just yet. I'm not up to that just yet.
Thank you. Let me teach you the laws of war.
Just yet.
Kohama. The soil wants for your blood no more. I am Sin, thief of virtue, and it is mine to take.
Nature sometimes makes mistakes. This one I'm happy to correct.
Yes?
You've seen Nessa. Talk to her. Oh, that's more than I dared hope for, truth be told. You've killed the Karui war god.
Thank you.
good tidings to you.